5-second mark.
Back in behind me. Here is the point of the game. And she caught up the jammer.
or drink.
If you wish to partake of your own drink, you can step outside.
Number 73, jamming for Tampa Bay. Penn, Miami. Number 27, jamming for Miami. And looks like Tampa has the lead jammer status right now. And takes a big hit, but is right back it up. So far, it's been a pretty clean game. Nobody sent to the sun bin yet. Tampa's got a pretty solid goal up front. Miami looking to break right through it. Start there.
Thank you.
was there, so losing the Jammies immediately. If the opponent jammer gets more than 20 feet away from the blockers, they have to let her go. There. The skaters are taught to fall small and get back up within 3 seconds of falling. If they only fall on one knee, they have 2 seconds. If they fall on two knees, they have 3 seconds. Not much time to get up. And down the rootless. They're in there. 747, a hard time. 747 has to come in behind her. Crazy Eights. Oh, no. The Rootless got knocked out. 4-7 calls late and counting on by City Rollers. And play has started. Number 2 PhD Diesel jamming for Tampa. Gonna make up some ground there. But she's back in action.
Let's go.
Arizona's on the block, so we're going to go down for Arizona. Still even up. And that's the jam.